Nice from Janice's Critters here, and I got some new pets. I've got a 5-gallon tank here, got a live plant, and this is an African dwarf frog. I have two of them. I know that's too much food, I'm gonna have to clean that out. Here's African dwarf frogs. What happened when I filled the tank? I'm going to be getting a filter on Monday for them, and I'm going to be getting more plants for them. I've got 3 more coming. Oh, who's in there? I named them Jade and Kermit. Like a boy and a girl. I believe this is the girl. That one's the boy. They say 1 frog per gallon, but I'm only going to keep 2 in a 5-gallon tank, and it's only going to be dwarf frogs. I'm not going to put anything else in it. I have a bare bottom, so they can't get hurt. Oh yeah, I also have this giant moss ball. I got off eBay and getting some more plants off eBay and getting Amazon sword, Java fern, some more moss balls, 3 more moss balls, and Apis, I think you call it. It's a broadleaf plant that they can sit on and hide in. I forget what this one's called. But we're going to have lots of live plants in here. So it's going to be a planted tank. Anyway, please like, subscribe, and comment below.